just dribble it out. And J.R. Smith already shirtless. Final seconds here in this NBA season. A respect for those two. And that's it. It's over. This historic 2020 NBA championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers. The Lakers conquer the bubble. And batter number 17 will soon hang in the Raptors. Such an emotional time for these LA Lakers, and also emotional for Jimmy Butler and the Miami Heat. And as we said, a painful way for a great season to come to an end. Always so inspiring when an individual or a team overachieves or accomplishes the unexpected. That's what the Heat did. But they ran up against a Laker team that defensively just steamrolled here tonight. So much more ahead in the celebration, the trophy presentation, the naming of the final.